Hello friends, welcome to my channel Art and Craft with Varnika. So today we are craft about unicorn. So let's get started. Friends, you all know what to do on my channel. Please subscribe and don't forget to tap on bell icon. And then please share and like my channel. And please comment on it. It's better or not. So let's get started over craft. So first guys, I have my drawing of unicorn that I have made. First we have to take our regular pencil. I have this my regular pencil. You can extra dark. This is the brand of Apsara. But if you have any pencil, you can draw. So let's get started. First we have to see. I have this this unicorn. First, in her ear, the top of her ear, we have to draw a bow. You can draw any kind of bow. It's not depend on your drawing. It depend on any head. Okay, like my boy is so bored. See like this, and you have to take a red sketch pen of Doms, any company, and on her. So like this, it's better than my bow. It's better than my first bow that I had made. Friends, I made this unicorn. It's not full perfect, but if you know how to draw better unicorn, so you can draw. And if you don't know how to draw a better unicorn and unicorn, so you can print too, because we have to only decorate, because we have to learn how to decorate our unicorn, our any craft that we print, that we make. So let's get started our craft of unicorn. Okay, so guys, now we have to make a beautiful rainbow on her side, of the mouth. A circle of rainbow, like bubble. A bubble like this. And you have to choose any light color sketch pen. Good. So this is our blue sketch pen, and on the top of the bubble I had color blue, then dark green, see like this. And now in the background we have to choose crayons. I had choose like pink crayon and orange. So let's get started the coloring. So guys, I am colored in the background of unicorn orange and pink. Now I have cut it. I cut the leg because leg is not pretty like unicorn. The white background is not good now. So I had color orange and pink because that is my favorite, and red. Like any light color are my favorite. And which is your color? Please write in comment box. Little bit white is good. Not full white on background. It's I don't like. If you are not elder, you are not beginner, so don't touch the scissor. If you cut any, if you don't know how to cut anything, any paper with scissor, so you can cut with help of the elders. You can cut with of help of elders because they know how to cut. They're perfect from kids. So this is my unicorn is good. I think it's like a moon. So guys, this is my today's small video. So please subscribe and like my channel. Bye bye.